so no one does the best that can be done.
I was prepared that this would happen. I had an idea, so it didn't catch me by surprise.
How do you feel about playing in New York and specifically this ballpark where you had a memorable home run derby a couple years ago?
Bueno, estoy contento de que los Mets me hayan dado la posibilidad de jugar con ellos. Y de jugar aquí en Nueva York, creo que mucha gente dice que Nueva York es algo diferente. Solamente vengo a jugar mejor, creo que haciendo lo que hacen, las cosas no van a seguir.
Well, I'm very flattered that the Mets wanted to give me this opportunity. I'm glad to be coming back to this ballpark, and I hear a lot about New York and the crowds, and I'm just hoping to do my job, and I think it'll all work out well. So.